What's up, everybody? Got the car back. Was having some transmission problems. Couldn't figure out what the hell it was. The guy that built the cage broke a clip and tried to manufacture a piece, but it didn't allow the cable to sit properly. So the transmission wasn't sure whether it was in drive, sport mode. It was just giving it all kinds of fits. So we're gonna go shake it down. Too bad. I think the advanced track kicked on for a second. Tried to turn the boost up, kind of laid flat, but I left the advanced track on so it didn't get too stupid.
after this, I took the car to my son's house to work on a Fox body and was beating on it on the way home. Here's a little video of me sending some information to the guy that built the trans. But needless to say, I'm going to be looking for a Turbo 400 real soon. So, thanks for watching. Subscribe. Might be a minute before the car's back up, unfortunately.
Tranny's doing weird shit, Brian. It's like it's stuck in seventh gear and doesn't want to shift. I just stopped at a red light. I forgot to turn the fucking camera on. I had to put it in sport mode, downshift it manually to get the fucker going. And it's just fucking free revving. C manual. Come on, motherfucker, get out of the way. Drove it to my son's house, probably 25 minutes away. Drove it fine, drove it back, it's been cool. Got after it a couple times, and now it's acting weird. Something's fucked up. It won't do shit. It's in reverse. It just clicked in. Gear doing the same shit it did last time. Put it in sport mode, it goes to fifth. Fucking awesome.